Hello everyone and welcome back to the Pokémon Soul Silver Insanity Nuzlocke. In the last episode we arrived in Cianwood, only to realize I have no idea what we should do next, because no matter where we go next, I feel like we're not going to do very well. And there's not really anywhere to do training, so, because, you know, thank Harkold Soul Silver for that. Where does this way go? Is up there different? Can you not surf off to the east that way? That looks weird. Regardless, I know, I've decided what I'm going to do. We're going to go through the water route again, but, you know, we reach Cianwood now. I mean, I guess it doesn't really matter when I reach Cianwood, but the point is, I'm going to buy some repels first, although I don't think there's a mart on Cianwood, is there? Is there no mart? I feel like there's no, well, I probably want to say there's no mart on Cianwood. Walt, what do you want, Walt? Who is Walt? I don't care, Walt. Yeah, there's no Martin Seawood. Never mind, I guess we're not gonna buy repels. But that's fine, I guess. It's just gonna be really annoying. Yeah, dead weight. Do some surfing. Alright, we're gonna fight random trainers, I guess, with Skyripper. My god, the wild Pokemon here are higher level than us. That's a problem! That is a massive problem! Wow. Swimmer Susie with a Psyduck. Alright, Susie with a Psyduck. So yeah, I'm gonna fight these guys with Skyripper. That's the goal. And then now that we've reached Cianwood, I mean, it doesn't really matter when we did again. But we now have a healing point. We can now heal when we want to. Because I will need to very soon, because Skyripper's gonna run out of aerial aces. Then hopefully Skyro will be trained enough for us to be able to go in the Cianwood gym, where we can then do some switch training with Jaros. Maybe. And then hopefully we can fight Chuck, but then we're probably going to do more training before him, because he's level 31! And then fun fact that I learned, I didn't know this, Jasmine, the gym leader after Chuck, is higher level than Price, the gym leader after her. And we're confused, huh? Oh, that's wonderful. Like, wow. Can't imagine anything better that can happen in that moment right there. Deadweight! I mean, sorry, I'm not sorry, not Deadweight. Grandma Willow. You're not Deadweight. You're awesome, Grandma Willow. I looked at Deadweight's name when I clicked you, because I was like, oh, I could have used Deadweight, I guess, but I don't really want to use him. And we have four rock throws. That is a problem. That is a problem. You can thank Deadweight for that! We used almost all of them against her, him, it. It's an it. It doesn't. It's not a living thing that has feelings. Oh boy! Yay! Skyrimer's level up! Hooray! We defeated Swiss Susie. I'm crushed. Well, hello there, everyone. I'm sure you're wondering why there was a random skip just now and why it's a different time of day and whatnot. Basically, my recorder failed. I was fighting that girl trainer, and then my recorder completely froze. I didn't notice it until I had gotten a couple trainers later. Luckily, I caught it before I did the entire episode, so you guys missed maybe like 5 minutes. Don't worry, it was just a couple trainers. I can show you my levels. I maybe grew one or two levels. It was not much, I promise. And I can even show you their pee-pee right now. We're not doing so well. Look at Skyripper here. We're only down to pursuits, three rock throws for Grandma Willow, haven't used you, I had to use Deadweight for something, but he completely, utterly failed, missing Rock Blast three times, so it's been fun. Okay, it's great that you guys missed that, because I was really mad during the time you just missed, and it's a different time of day, because it's a completely different day. I took a break for a couple days. In fact, this episode is probably going up late, because I was so fed up with this game. But right now, yeah. Luckily, I remember the things that I was talking about that you guys missed. First and foremost, I am upset that I do not get Fly before I fight Chuck. I'm well aware that I need to beat Chuck in order to use it outside of battle, because that's how HMs work. You need a certain gym badge for them to work. But I would like to have it just as an attack in my team. Because, you know, it'd be really helpful right now to have another flying attack. But no. They don't want to do that. Hey, Deadweight. Help me out here, will ya? Show the world how great you are. Booble beam. Yeah, there's literally nothing nobody I could use right now that's really all that great. And that was actually pretty well. You took that attack pretty well. I'm impressed. Give it a surf. Metal Claw. That's gonna do less than Ball Beam did. I'm wrong. Why did that do more? Bubble Beam is stab. And I think Surf does more than Rock Blast. Did half. That's all that matters to me. And it doesn't miss like Rock Blast does. So, yeah, somehow Metal Claw does more. Does Deadway have more special defense than physical? If so, then I didn't know that. I could have sworn Chorus Lows were physically defensive, but maybe I'm just so used to thinking rock types are physically defensive, not special. I'll look at his stats afterwards. Ooh, we got the Endurance! No, it's just my dead weight. What was I looking at? Oh, wait, I do need to heal. Go back! Go back! So yeah, I did need to do this. That, and now let me look at stats. Holy, hold on. Go faster. This is going too slow. Alright, bold nature. I even have plus defense. Wow, just barely. Okay, so basically, yeah, special defense is higher. But just barely. And it's only just barely because of the bold nature. Okay. And also, probably another reason why Rock Blast sucked is because I have lowered attack. So that's good to note. So that's fine. We'll deal with it. So why are we here again? Oh yeah, we're just training and wasting our PP so we can be okay to use a healing point. Something I'm highly considering is going back to some older routes that have weaker Pokemon and just use up my weaker Pokemon's PP just so they can get some training in before I use my healing point. Because I will absolutely need to use the healing point before fighting Chuck. Because Skyrim has no PP left. So, I want Skyrim to go at least one more level before we start using somebody else. But at the same time, wow, that did crap. Oh boy, that did crap. But now if I switch out, someone's gonna get poisoned. That's great. Why did Pursuit so sucky? Oh yeah, because Pursuit is a sucky move, and it's not even stab. It's not even a stab sucky move. Oh boy. I just realized Skyrapper is not holding an item. There's an item I wanted him to be holding, her to be holding, but I forgot. Deadweight, go! I don't care if you get poisoned or die, because you're my deadweight. Poisoned, haha, you're poisoned. Roll out. Ooh, that's actually good that I switched out, because that would have been super effective. It's probably still going to do quite a bit to me now that I'm looking at this, but it's just deadweight. It's all right. It's all right. Right? Oh boy, we're actually gonna die. Deadway is actually going to die right now. Unless I sacrifice someone else. I can't avoid rollout. I cannot avoid rollout. Maybe it'll do less damage to Grandma Willow, but it's already built up after so many turns. Does it keep doubling when you switch to someone else? Grandma will try to take it. I would prefer Deadweight to die if I had to pick between you two. But we're gonna see if you can take a hit. I know everyone's getting poisoned. Wow, this sucks! Wow, this really, really sucks. Okay, that did... It's gonna double. It's gonna frickin' double. Are you serious right now? Wow, this game absolutely hates me. Like, wow. I have no words. This game absolutely hates me. That's gonna double if it hits again. It is going to hit again. Oh, Deadweight is a natural cure. Funny. What the heck do I do? Seriously, what the heck do I do? Even if I sacrifice someone, it's not gonna help. Are we seriously gonna get swept by a frickin' quillfish? What a pathetic final Nuzlocke this would be. Sorry, Francis! I feel like we're dead no matter what we do, so we're gonna give this a try! Seriously, I feel like we're dead no matter what we do. It's gonna double every turn. Maybe it's reset now? Maybe? I don't know. Give it a try, Deadweight. Give it a good old try. Oh my god, we are dead. Oh my god. Are you kidding me right now? Are you kidding me right now? This game is doing everything it can to make sure I don't have fun. This game is literally trying as hard as it can to make sure that I don't succeed. Will you survive this? Yeah, right. Oh! Why did it reset? Why did it reset all of a sudden? I must not know how rollout works or something. I don't understand this game, guys. I don't understand this game. I don't know why it reset. Well, we lost our dead weight and we lost Francis. Oh, what's the difference? I'm sorry. I'm really sad about Francis, to be honest. I wanted him to be good later, but I guess not. Fan attack, you're in a flail. I haven't used it once. Well, we just lost two freaking Pokemon to a random Quillfish. My god. What is with this game? Yeah, we are so out of here. Oh yeah, and I had a repel up. That's another thing I did. I don't know if this is one of the games where poison wears off before you faint. I'm not gonna take the risk. No more poison for Grandma Willow. We're going back to Sea and Wood. And I'm thinking, let's just say screw this joint. And we're gonna go for Chuck's Gym now. Cause I don't know what to do anymore. This is getting really aggravating. All the stuff that's been happening. I will fully admit to Morty being my fault, but I feel like I've been doing pretty well since then. But no, they're just deciding to screw me over. Whatever, it can't be helped, can it? Goodbye, Francis. It was nice. While you were, you know, sort of useful. You were more useful than Deadweight. Oh, wait a minute! If I put Deadweight away, I can't use Surf. Hold on a minute. Well, alright guys, here's what I'm gonna do. Deadweight is gonna go in the box, dead box. But if I have to Surf, and I don't have him, I can withdraw him just to Surf, and then I'll put him back when I'm done surfing. That's what I'm gonna have to do. Alright, so then we got our people and our NPC right now. I think it's time. Antasma, welcome. We got Paris and Hoppip left. We've already got two grass types. We could do Rudaka, I guess. Maybe. Do we really need a fifth slot right now? Let's have Rudaka. Alright, that's what I'm gonna hold in my party right now. I don't know if I'm gonna use them. The item that I was referencing, Skyripper, was a Soothe Bell, because I was planning to teach her Return at some point. I'm not at the moment. Todd, what do you want? It's Todd, or are you myself looking more and more like he's getting cuter? We failed to beat Rattata by a tiny margin. You suck. You suck, Todd. Get better. Get good. Yeah, Return. What was I going in here for? Oh, the Soothe Bell. I'm gonna give that to Zubat. Because he's gotta evolve by happiness, so... So, yeah. And I think I'm gonna have to use my healing point. I think I have no choice at this point. Yeah, I mean, I could surf and do some things. Another suggestion I was given, which I might do, just not right now. I'm gonna rock smash and hope I find red shards and or elixirs. Or ethers. I forget which one is in there. But both would be, either would be helpful. So yeah. That'd be cool. If we could do that. But yeah, for now, we're gonna use my healing point. Because I just want to get this over with. At least this section of the game. Although, I feel like we're not going to have a break. We're not going to... There's not going to be a downtime. There's not going to be a time where, like, wow, we're in the clear. Nope. This Nuzlocke was made very, very difficult. Healing points actually matter this time around. Unlike every other time I've put a healing point rule. Making it so you only get half as many has been ridiculous. So, alright, we're now in Chuck's gym. The plan here... The plan here was gonna be to switch train Jaros. Yeah, this ain't the time for that. We're just gonna use Skyripper the whole time and hope we don't die. That might sound really dumb, and it is. Trust me, it is dumb. And what can I make you hold? Can you hold anything useful? Any of these berries? Super effective fighting, fire, bug, poison, ghost, dragon, steel. None of these will help you. But the fighting one, this is a fighting type gym. Oh, I didn't want to give that to you. I wanted to give one to Grandma Willow. What does she have right now? A shell bell. Oh, you can take that. Yes, Garber, you can take the shell bell instead. Yes, Grandma Willow's going to be holding the Choppleberry. So, so she can take a super effective fighting attack. This is a fighting gym. It would be silly to think we wouldn't encounter a fighting attack here. Then Skyripper will hold the shell bell, because why not? Alright, here we go. Let's all die to Chuck. Starting with this guy. Are you the guy with the Hitmonchan? Because that'd be great if we started with you and just got this whole thing over with. Put me out of my misery, so I don't have to deal with this anymore. Oh, no, you're with the Hitmonlee. That's fine. We're evenly leveled, so that's totally fine. Aerial Ace! So yeah, that brings me to my next point. This was planned to be my final Nuzlocke, but there was always a chance that it might not be. In case I change my mind. There is no doubt in my mind that this is indeed my final Nuzlocke of this channel. So what that means is, yes, this is the final Nuzlocke I'm doing on this channel. If I do more, which I will, no question, I will do more. They will be exclusive to live streams and or my second channel, Blue Gator Gaming. And my reason for that is mostly because, there's a couple reasons. The first reason is, after Heart Gold Soul Silver, I'll have done every main series game in one way or another. Some could argue I haven't done the first gen, but I don't like the first gen very much by itself. If I wanted to play a Kanto game, I'd play Fire Red Leaf Green, and I've already done a Fire Red playthrough. And as for Gen 2, well, I'm basically already doing Gen 2 right now. And so there's literally no reason to do that. And oh no, this guy survived an attack. Tricky. That's the big reason. I've done every game. I'd be really stretching it if I did more. Some might say I should do like a ROM hack or a fan game, but I am not a fan of those, if you know me. So sorry. If a new main series Pokemon game comes out, which is bound to happen, I will likely do some sort of Nuzlocke of it on, like, a live stream or something, blind. The thing is, though, I feel like I've made my Nuzlocke as hard as they can be. Someone could argue I could always make it harder, yeah. But there's a fine line between making something harder and making something ridiculously impossible. This Nuzlocke I'm doing right now is on the very border of ridiculously impossible. Well, we one-shot Hitmonlee. Can we one-shot Hitmonchan? Of course not. The one with the super effective Thunder Punch. We don't kill. But whatever. It won't kill us in one hit, right? See? We're fine! Does it have Mach Punch? Oh crap, does it have Mach Punch? Let's see. Let's pretend it has all the punches. And a fighting move. Because if it has Mach Punch, it's gonna go first and hit me. Grandma Willow, go! Use your Choppleberry! If it wants to use a fighting move, you'll resist it. It used an Ice Punch. Okay, good. We could have killed it, but that's totally fine. Better safe than sorry. Finish it off with, I guess, Dig. Why not? It did have Mach Punch! It did have Mach Punch! So there you go, guys. I was right to do that. And see the Choppleberry. That's Those are going to come in so much handy in this gym. Like, wow. I'm really glad my mommy got me those. They're very helpful. Now, please don't die. You kind of have to kill it this turn or you die. Good. Good job, guys. Good job, team. You guys did it. That was very good. And over Skyripper. Oh, yeah. Lao. That's my god, this must be the failed recording episode. The same thing that happened earlier that I talked about happened again. Luckily, I caught it right away this time. So, that's really wonderful. I think I'm gonna be done with this episode once I finish these last of these trainers, because, wow, I'm getting really sick of this. Good thing I just looked in my pocket, or else I would not have healed. And water is starting not to quite cut it. For healing us all the way, so I may need to upgrade to soda pop or lemonade next time I go to the vending machine. In fact, we're almost at 80 HP, at least our main guy, so we may need to go straight to lemonade. Pretty sure fresh water is actually the best in terms of the most money for your HP, but if you have to use two fresh waters to heal the same amount what lemonade would have healed, that's not making the most of your money. So, anyway, now we're gonna fight this guy. My Raging Fist will shatter your Pokemon! Alright, whatever. Back to what I was saying before. Yeah, the final Nuzlocke. This is without a doubt the final Nuzlocke. And they will continue, though, on my other channel. And live streams. They will just be less frequent because I want to play other games. Blue Gator Gaming was made originally with the intention of just being non-Pokemon. But now it's going to be all of my Let's Play stuff. Because here's my number one main reason for wanting to do this. Is because I've realized what I truly enjoy doing. What you see me doing right here, guys, me playing Pokemon, this is my hobby. This is what I enjoy doing for fun. Playing video games. Pokemon being one of my favorites, if not my favorite. This is just basically me sharing me having fun with you guys. And I can understand a lot of people enjoy this. I have a lot of fun with it, too. For the most part. This episode's making me question that. But you know what I mean. But as for what my true passion is, it's actually creating things. Such as, like, top 10 videos. Or Zukanov Sprite Series stuff. Or potentially even my own game. Which may or may not happen someday. Creating is where my passion lies. Playing games other people have made, or just playing games, or what? There's a word. Being a consumer of a creation. That's a good word. And I'd rather be a creator than a consumer of a creation, because this what you're seeing. This is technically video content that I have put on the internet, but I don't feel like I'm doing much creation here, except for I did make up the rule set. But other than that, the rest of this is a creation made by Game Freak. I'd like to create my own things, such as, you know, my own videos and Zukanov stuff like that. So that's why my main channel will be stuff like that when this Nuzlocke is finished. And from then onwards, Blue Gator Gaming will be all Let's Play stuff. I will not move anything from this channel over there. It's just all future stuff similar to this will be over there. I apologize to those who are sad about that, but at the same time, even if I didn't do this, even if I didn't say they'd be moved channels, I'd probably still do a lot less Nuzlocke anyway for one of the first reasons I mentioned. I've done every main series game already, and I don't want to do a fan game or a ROM hack. So, I'd have to wait for the next main series game to come out, and I don't know when that's going to be. So, there you have it. I hope you guys have been enjoying this series so far. As for the most part, I'm enjoying this playthrough. I'm getting a little frustrated with certain parts, as you can see, but in general, it's good. I'm going to do a couple things in the next episode before I fight Chuck, but next episode should be the Chuck fight. So I look forward to that. Thank you for watching. Hope you enjoyed. Rock on.